have another question that's for my mom.
Go ahead.
Do you hear? Okay. She didn't ask it earlier because she was invited. Yes. She wants to know how you think education is a part of this.
It's a really important part of this, and we are actually looking to raise money specifically for an education fund right now. And the reason is we've learned in health and water specifically that these are public goods, where to have the kind of world that we dare to believe is possible, every person on the planet, whether they're beggars or they have means, needs to have access to health care if they need it. If they have malaria, they need treatment. It's a public good. And so creating a private sector response cannot be seen as saying, don't worry, the private sector will take care of it. When it comes to education, in a place like India or Pakistan, almost half of the population pays to have their children go to private school, even if they're only paying a dollar a month. And so we want to understand that. We want to understand how people make decisions. And we want to work on building those private initiatives, recognizing that if we can create a real model that works, the only way that we will grow it is to grow it in collaboration and partnership with government. And maybe that's a better way to create a world where all children have access to education.
That's true. That's a good answer. Cool.
Cool. That's why I'm so bad at it even.
Right.
You can explode too. My Kibera kids can do it. You can. Yeah,
so
thanks
great.
For watching. Acumen Fund, is it acumenfund.com?
Acumenfund.org.
And you can find the Blue Sweater and the Acumen Fund on Facebook.
And the community site is community.acumenfund.org, where you can find out about the chapters and get involved on a personal basis.
And see if you can see her speak as well.
Thank you.
Cool.